for Brigade. This is the first heat of Classic Prelude number one for 2020. Fake Forecast, the late mail here in the 7 draw at 8.50. Light on. Marley J, 2.40. It's going to hop out the favourite here, box 8 for Liz Harley. Racing, Marley J away only fairly initially. Our Boy Wolf leads them up. Marley J getting busy, but Our Boy Wolf drives to lead. Marley J second. Three away came Dakota Hummer. Fake Forecast. Behind those, You Magic Girl, then Emily Phantom. And right out the back, Gypsy by Design. Down the back, Our Boy Wolf stretched away by three. Over in second, Marley J, then Dakota Hummer. Next is Fake Forecast. Up to the turn, Our Boy Wolf led. Marley J ran wide. Dakota Hummer runs on, but Our Boy Wolf stretched on for a good win. Our Boy Wolf beats Dakota Hummer. Marley J third, then Fake Forecast, Emily Phantom, You Magic Girl and Gypsy by Design. The run here is around 30 and 10. After the running of race number three, Our Boy Wolf, he was able to drive and lead and stretched on with a good margin in the end. Two runs second, which is Dakota Hummer for Colin Symes, and third going to eight, Marley J for Liz Harley. Numbers are 1, 2, 8, 7, 4, 30.09 the run after race number three, the first heat of Classic Prelude 1.